We wanted to split up this vast monolith which Nye Bevan had created in the late 1940s, and the Tories had never done anything seriously to reform in the intervening 40 or 50 years. And we wanted that split up into individual freestanding hospitals which had their own cost centres and profit centres, and they'd be competing against one another.